sir. Victor 3 is still moving upriver and is just about at the docks. I have the trucks in sight, and they're actively distributing food supplies to locals.
Keep your eyes open, Victor 3. We've had more intel reports of ongoing raids against the relief convoys.
Roger that. We'll be on our toes. What the hell was that?
We've got explosions! Movement! Coach, lots of movement south of the village! Incoming bandits!
Damn it! Okay, return fire, but don't hit any civilians!
I get it!
Man, this is Victor 3! We are under attack from militia! Returning fire! Over. Shots fired! Take them down!
Victor 3, bandits are almost certainly intending to raid the U.S. supply. You must protect both the villagers and the food provisions!
Roger that, Command! Hands up! We need to protect the trucks.
We've got some inbound flatbeds coming your way!
Like hell! Breacher, move up and intercept them!
Roger that! We are both more civilians up ahead! The civilians are fleeing! Check your fire!
Yep, they're scattering! 3, how far out?
Reckon about a minute or two.
Copy that. Command, Victor 3 has numerous vehicles descending on us. Over. I need to...
Roger that, Victor 3. Fall back across the bridge. You'll have to blow it to prevent further enemy incursions across the river.
Understood, Command. I've got a satchel charge.
This is OP2. We have a visual on those vehicles. Get out!